Today, we'd like to introduce you to the new MSP 430 TechNote series aimed at adding intelligence to simple functions. TechNotes are bite-sized application reports and code examples that have been developed to help quickly start your design. They're also packaged in a convenient eBook format, along with other programming tips and tricks. You'll be up and coding in no time. Divided into four functional categories, system housekeeping, pulse width modulation, timer, and communications, these code examples have been chosen as they are frequently used PCB and system-level functions, including functions such as EEPROM, real-time clock, watchdog timer, reset controller, and many more can be easily modified to your specific system needs and quickly implemented to speed time to market. Developed to run on MSP430 value line sensing microcontrollers, specifically the MSP430FR2000 and MSP430FR21XX devices, the functions are optimized to use the absolute minimum code space, in most cases fitting in under half a kilobyte of program memory. These low-cost MSP430 MCUs offer big features in a small footprint, with devices offering half a kilobyte to 4 kilobytes of embedded FRAM non-volatile memory, as well as peripheral options including a 10-bit ADC, enhanced comparator, UART or SPI communication, real-time counter, with 1,000 unit suggested resale prices as low as 29 cents and under 25 cents in higher volumes, they enable a programmable alternative to many of today's fixed-function ICs. Each TechNote includes documentation and source code, which can be compiled, downloaded, and running on a target device in a matter of minutes. Watch the other videos in this series to learn more about each of the functional categories. For more information, visit the link shown, and for technical support, visit ti.com/e2e/msp. Thanks for watching.